It's on my phone.
It's already going.
Don't get too far away, though. Where are you? Right here. Okay. So, for the zipper pass, right? I'm not hunched over because I don't want Coach Ron to be pulling me in. Not the game I want to play. I'm going to start sidestepping a little bit to kind of get him off his game. I'm going to establish that grip. Boom, right there. Okay, it's a very non-threatening grip, so I'm not too worried about him trying to fight me back on this one. Right? It's not as threatening as if I start grabbing down here. Or I start grabbing up here, right? He's going to be fighting me. And guys typically aren't going to let you establish that knee grip that we like so much. The moment I start reaching in, he's going to take those grips. Now I'm screwed. Yeah. So as we're moving, right, I'm going to start moving back and forth, playing around a little bit. Again, sitting down low, not leaning in. I'm going to sit down low. I'm going to establish that grip. Look, same side. I'm stepping to the outside of this foot. As I reach down, I snatch this right here on the Achilles tendon. His heel is like the knob on a baseball bat. My hand's not going to slip off. I'm not exactly attacking the pants right now because I don't want to have to establish that grip. I want to rip and go. My elbow comes back. I hit that Achilles. I do a leg drag, and I pull his hand up to my head. Okay? Some people know it as an X pass. I know it as a zipper pass. We're here. I'm a reverse knee on belly on this because I don't want to have to. So I don't want to have to pull and then try and step back in. So as I hit that pass, leg drag up, other hand, I'm pulling to the sky here, trying to whip him behind me. I pop him up, boom, right there. Knee goes in nice and quick. Okay? Now from this, he doesn't want to get knee barred, he doesn't want to get toe hold, so he's going to protect his legs. I'm going to let go of my grip, I'm going to abandon it. Block the knee, turn, look at my watch, back step. My back step, my knee hits that ground right next to his neck and everything squeezes in. Right? I'm going to try and touch my heel to my knee if I can. It's not my butt on top of my partner. We're looking at S-mount here. It's my hamstring so I can really lay some weight in. I can keep my grip to keep me from falling off. Now all I have to do is start scooping that hand. 45 over here, tripod down, turn the hips.